stuff.
You have like a hairpin?
Or one
yeah,
of those.
So it's like a bobby pin, but yeah.
Brian, what's going on?
He's trying to pick a lock. Not a criminal yet.
He's not a criminal yet, folks, but with our help, he could be the best.
Could be the best. I feel like it's like Ocean's 11 right now.
Watch, there's like pennies from like
maybe
1902 in there.
Mercury dimes.
Mercury dimes.
Yeah, this no, is our new good. Office gumball machine.
I'm literally doing nothing. It's not even doing it remote. I think remotely close.
Does anyone have any like tiny keys? Sometimes it's just a
yes,
like a release.
Oh, you know what I do? Oh, I don't know if I saw my ring keys. Let me see.
No, the keys in
they knew how to make.
Yeah, but I don't think that's like pickable.
Try it.
I think I saw one of these on Pawn Stars once.
Right, it's like randomly old. It's so worn out.
Your dad seems like he's more into that.
I bet you Corey knows how to do it.
The big question is, do we have candy for it?
Yes, we do have candy.
I bought some. Oh. I wanted to clean the glass out before.
There's a broken glass.
I don't know if there's any in it, but
is this a behind the screen video?
Randy, check out.
Brian, go get the new girl. We'll haze her by making her break open
last
the gumball machine.
Check it out.
Hey, Liana, do you know how to pick a lock?
The old vintage.
She said maybe.
You know how to pick a lock?
No, like, we have the gumball machine and we can't get the bunny out.
This is great. She actually said yes.
That is awesome. This is Liana, our brand new administrative assistant here at Crazy Dog. Say hi.
Hello, world.
And in we go.
That was really corny.
It'll go perfect with all of our other videos. Bill, Liana says she might be able to pick a lock also.
Oh, we got a lock picking expert? Good.
It was Pauline's got to pass the torch.
There's no lock on it.
What are you trying to do?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, lock. There you go.
This is a.
Or
today. Should be here.
You like. You're right. What?
This is. Oh, that chest is right here.
Poor lonely gumball machine. No one can get the money out. Corey, go get a hammer. We'll just smash it open.
I mean, I'm just going to try this for just a second.
Uh-oh. Paulina Prime to the rescue. If only I could talk like Jacques Cousteau, that would be so much better for this video. I think she's done this before, folks. What do you think?
No, you know what it is.
You're using paper clips too?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I just grabbed.
I've seen somebody take a suitcase before. I think it'll look really easy.
We should make this like an office challenge. See, whoever picks the lock first gets a prize. You want to take a try, Jordan?
Yeah. Well, I have tiny keys, maybe.
Hmm.
Maybe one will fit.
Hmm. If we had a really small flathead screwdriver, that might work.
Yeah, that would. Alright, I'm out. I can't do it.
Oh well, we're never getting the gumball machine open, folks.